And somebody really should ask Mr. Newton how much he likes kimchi.
Oh,
awful.
Tell him about kimchi.
Kimchi, that's the primary food in Korea. And every day we go to the stadium.
Wait, why were you in Korea?
Oh, I was an assistant coach of 1988 Olympic team. The first high school coach to ever get that honor. And now six more coaches in high school that coach Olympic teams. But when I'm on the staff, I'm the only high school guy there. I'm the flunky. I get all the carry the poles, lift the shots, put the signs up. And my big function was bringing 10 box lunches to the stadium every day for the coaches. And I'd get one about nine. But kimchi is cabbage that they put in the ground until it rots and then they eat it. Every day at noon in the stadium, there's 100,000 people, or 90,000 are Koreans and 10,000 foreigners, and they pop their lunch open. I had my wife there, she was in the family village, and she said she wanted to vomit every day at noon because 80,000 people open up and it smells awful, and they eat it. So that's my story about kimchi. I hear it now, see it, and I go, oh my God, run away. But it was a thrilling thing for me to be there, even though I was a flunky. I had to put signs on the board every day because I was supposed to be the motivator, and I was in charge. All the other coaches took the big stars, Carl Lewis,
all those guys, and I had the marathon guys, three marathon guys. And at that time, there was all kinds of conflict in Korea. And I had it. They want to go out in the street to their long runs. So we always had a police car with guys in there with machine guns, and I'd be in the back car behind them. And they would do their running. Meantime, all the other coaches were having beer and doing other stuff, and I'm on the machine guns guarding me. We had three marathon guys, and our number one guy dropped out after about 20 miles. He got a blister. So the other two guys, I think, were like 25th and 35th. And so in the meantime, Carl Lewis, he's winning everything, and Edmund Olsen, he's winning everything. And college coaches got all the credit. I think we got 9 gold medals, and it was one of the best Olympics ever for America. And I was just so flattered to be there. And my wife was there in the Olympic Village, and she got to go. And it was just a wonderful moment in my life. And I'm so emotional after watching this film. I can't believe it. And this guy, look at him. He runs every workout, every day with my best guys.
I love what I'm doing.